Sometimes apps need to show images. Fortunately, Flutter has you covered with a widget called Image. This widget renders an image to the screen. There are many ways Flutter can obtain an image to be shown. The image can come from the assets that you bundled with your app. Use image.asset and provide the name of the asset. Image.asset automatically shows the appropriate version of the file depending on the device's pixel density. All you need to do is to provide those other versions and list them in pubspec.yaml. You can also display images from the network. For that, use image.network and provide a URL. Flutter will download the image file, cache it, and show it. Keep in mind, network images may not load as quickly as asset images, and the user will need an internet connection to get the initial image. You can provide loading builder, which the framework will call repeatedly as the image is being downloaded from the network. It will give you loading progress, which you can use to show the user how far they are from seeing the actual image. You can also show image files from the user's device. Use image.file for that. And you can show images that are in memory as byte arrays. Use image.memory for that. No matter the source of your image, you can configure it with many parameters. Provide width and or height. Now your image will take the exact space and there will be no ugly jumps in the layout as it loads. Provide fit to say how the image should fill its space. Contain is the default, but there are many others, including fill, which stretches the picture, and cover, which does not. You can also apply different color effects to your image using color and color blend mode. There are many to choose from. Don't forget to provide semantic label for your images. These will show up in assistive technologies and will make your app more accessible. Flutter has support for JPEG, PNG, GIF, WebP, bitmap, and WPMP. So yes, you can show animated GIFs and WebPs too. For more info on image and all the other widgets, head over to flutter.dev.